Okay, we have contracts, and these contracts, and Tracy, you're here, these are pretty standard, routine, renewable, really, contracts.
Correct.
Okay. David, did you see anything wrong with them, and these are just renewable, really?
I don't know if I've had a chance to look at these, but maybe years past. But I don't remember looking at these.
Tracy, have you reviewed them, is there any question or any concern?
The GA Foods contract, the food prices have gone up, but it's customary that it does trickle up a bit, and so that will change, you know, a few of our, we'll probably have to come back to that, but the region assures us that an increase will cover that.
Okay, can we approve these with the approval of the county attorney reviewing them later today, and then let Mike know that if he's in the event?
You can make a contingent.
I make a motion to approve those contracts based upon review of the county attorney, and then authorizing the county manager, county chairman to sign contracts.
Is there a second?
Second.
For discussion? You had said that, Ms. Tracy, you had said that the food contract, the amount was going up, is that?
That's it.
In here, that increase is in here?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
$0.08, $0.10 per meal.
Any further discussion? All in favor of that motion being contingent of attorney reviewing, show by the way of the hand? Pass unanimously.